You know, this place is starting to look like a precinct station. What are you guys doing here?
Well, you see, Starsky won this weekend for two at his favorite asylum.
Oh, that is very funny.
Besides which, this place is developing a startlingly high fatality rate. We thought we'd check it out.
Well, keeping your eye on the girl reporter,
That's part of it. This dopey said to the chief, it'd be kind of bad press, wouldn't it, to find you stuffed in a broom closet?
Well, this may come as a jolt to your sense of manliness, Hutchinson, but this girl doesn't need any help.
Now, look, Jane. Starsky and I are cops. We are not newspaper men. We are not looking for a story. Hopefully, we can even help you get one.
I'm sorry. To tell you the truth, when I saw your faces out there, it's the first time in a week I haven't been scared.
Third phone station, Jackson.
Jackson, we need you in receiving.
Yes, but I'm the only one on duty here.
I am telling you, it's an emergency. We need you in receiving now.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Birthday, is it?
Come on. We know it's one of you. Old Bertie told us. Huh?
It is somebody's birthday, isn't it?
Oh, come on now. You mean to say that we went out and we bought a triple-decker devil's food cake, a case of soda, and three dozen woofers and tweeters, and no one's having a birthday?
I just remember, it's my birthday!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Oh, good!
That'd make the third birthday you had this year. Sit down, dummy.
Oh, shut up.
This is terrible. It's awful. Huh. Wait a second. I got it. I got it. You know whose birthday it is today? It's the Babe Ruth's.
Babe Ruth. It's got to be 146.
Yeah.